Hey there, Jim Meskimen, actor on the road. Just getting on the road this morning, and I have been, you notice I'm all dressed up in a, well, I have a tie on and a shirt, and I have a, I've been studying somebody who, luckily I found on YouTube, so this is an actual person. And sometimes you, as an actor, you do have the assignment, especially these days, with certain kind of motion pictures to or television series, to try to duplicate somebody that that actually exists in the real world or has existed, and then you have ready reference material. In any case, I'm excited about it. This is an audition for a project that I'd like to be in, and in particular, it's being cast by people that I respect very much, and that really cast some of the best shows on television today, and some of the finest movies as well. So it's been a long struggle just to get back in that office. And now that I'm heading there now, I will be shortly, I'm very, very gratified of the opportunity. Anyway, you got to be very persistent, obviously. And I have been doing a lot of promotion and just working hard to try to get my my product more valuable. I mean, that's something that is within your purview as an actor, to at least try to improve your product, your performances, your appearance, whatever it is. Because, yeah, it's true, it's not going to just come wandering in. Somebody's very rarely going to just sort of hand you something that's already incomplete. Say, here, do this. We will pay you. It happens. It does happen sometimes, usually early in the career, when they want something from you later on. In any case, you know, when you get to be my age, you have to really kind of fight for it. And the best way to be proactive about it is to strive to turn out a better product, that's all. So that's what I've been trying to do. Let's see how I do on this audition. It's not a long audition, very short. And I did book something last week, so I'll be going up to do a little part in a movie up in Spokane, Washington, very, very soon. So that's encouraging. Anyway, I hope that's helpful to you. I hope you have a wonderful day, and I look forward to speaking to you again real, real soon. All right. Thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it.